With that then, let's run. So, here they come, and now let's take a look at the driver standings. Well, the lead at the top has come down after a poor result for our points leader. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Max Verstappen. When I was his age, I was just jumping into single-seaters for the first time. The fact that he's here in Formula 1 and putting in performances like that still amazes me.
And here's how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Ferrari extend their lead at the top of the championship.
Yeah.
So qualifying is complete and we're all set for an exciting race tomorrow. Your top three are Vettel, Bottas, and Lewis Hamilton. The grid is set then, so that just leaves the race itself. Join us tomorrow, where we'll be live with all the...